Why did Loki's scepter not work on Iron Man? Simply, because it never comes in contact with a mind. When Loki tries to use it on Iron Man, he hits the Arc Reactor rather than Tony's actual flesh. So with the new element in his Arc Reactor, having properties similar to that of the Tesseract, it is possible that Loki's scepter failed to work on Tony.